Well, a vote count still not over in the South and the East Bay's 17th Congressional District, but incumbent Mike Honda declared himself the winner over Ro Khanna just a few hours ago. Last night, Honda had with a small 4,000 vote lead with tens of thousands of ballots that still had to be counted.
Today, I have a message for those right-wing millionaires and billionaires. You cannot buy grassroots. You could not buy it this year, and you will not buy it next year. This district and our democracy are not for sale.
Khanna says he'll wait until tonight to make a decision on whether to concede the race.